Thursday on Way 31 Hometown News at 10. You don't text and drive, but people who do are costing you money. The Way 31 iTeam is digging deeper and getting you answers about the surprising ways texting and driving is affecting your wallet.
If costs continue to go up, costs are going to continue to go up on the insurance side as well, because we have to be able to pay claims.
Rising costs of texting and driving, a Way 31 iTeam investigation, Thursday on Way 31 Hometown News at 10.